what do you want to talk about? Like,
just how I'm feeling, what I go through, and hopefully someone can relate to me out there. And then it's like, to leave a comment down below if you also feel like this. And let's have a chat, man. Because I feel like I put a lot of content about, hey, I'm happy and na-na-na-na-na. I might as well do the lows too. You know, I mean, it's not a low, like, oh my god, the worst thing that happened to me, but it's the worst thing happening to me right now, and I want to talk about it, and I want to tell my friends going through it all.
Do you like the white, or do you like the...
I don't know how it looks like in the video.
I like you a bit brighter. You look nice with that hair, do you? Yeah?
Thank you.
You look like you're an African-American. Like one of those girls in those Tyler Perry movies.
Like, Byron, you cheating on me? Why are you cheating on me?
Okay, do you just want to go?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I can.
No, you can stand here. I want you to also hear how I'm feeling. I want you to know I'm at the pits. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Chills of Borders. So I'm sitting here. I know it seems a very serious, like I'm gonna spill some serious topic right now. I was sitting in the room going through the most, and Sibu was recording his main channel video. Go check it out after this. And I realized, you know what? Let me talk about period pains. Let me talk about periods. Period. What are you? Period. Whatever, menstruation. Let me just talk about it, because if you follow me on social media, mainly on Twitter, I've been talking about it the whole week. I want to touch on period pains and being on your period, and I want to see if any of you guys can relate to this, and we can just have a chat about it on this channel, because dia goa. So my first thing right now is the obvious one. Pain. Like, I'm in so much pain. I don't know if you guys can relate to this. If you don't have any period pains, you are God's favorite. God picked you and said, I love you, my child. You will not experience this pain. I'm in so much pain in my uterus right now. I just want to fight everyone who comes to my face. That's how deep my pain is at this moment. Like, period pains are the pits. And I feel like I wanted to just talk about my pits, like my lowest. I'm at my lowest right now. I'm from school. I look cute. I had to pretend like I'm okay. But the whole time, I was like, the whole time I just wasn't feeling okay. Like, I just wasn't feeling okay. So as you guys know, also, we've started our gym lifestyle thing. We just started the gym. And this morning, I literally couldn't wake up because I was in so much pain while I was asleep. I can't explain it, but I was in a dream and I was sleeping and I felt like I was in my pain. So I didn't go to the gym this morning because I had period pains. And the worst thing is I haven't started menstruating. I just had like little drops of, like, obviously blood. Another thing I want to touch on is the mood swings. My mood swings are to the floor and to the bottom, to a point where I think Usibo is probably so annoyed with me. One minute I'm like so needy, like, oh, I need this. Then one minute I'm like, don't talk to me. Why are you talking to me? Please don't talk to me. Or another moment I just want to cry. Oh yeah, last night I literally wanted to bawl out and cry, and I'm a very anxious person, and Ndinezi does, I'm the Gowanje in general, but when I'm on my period, zonke ziyabuya, like everything just comes back, and how I'm feeling just comes back. Ladies, we go through so much. We go through the most. I'm so, even now I'm having a pain. I don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. I'm tired. My back hurts. I also want to touch on, but I'm going to have a proper conversation on my channel about this. I'm on a contraceptive at the moment. I'm using the patch. It's called this one right here. Please go to your gynae or like your nearest doctor to find out which one will be suitable for you. This is not something I'm suggesting to everyone, but it's something you can consider if you want, if you're looking into contraceptives. Is that how you say it? Yes. And if you want to hear like me maybe explain more about it, just leave a comment down below and I'll do more research about this. But right now, this is what I'm using. It's the patch. You put it on once a week on your anywhere that's not visible, or your body is like flat. You put it on and it obviously saves you from a lot of things. Pow. I think being on a contraceptive is making my period pains worse. Like, it already makes me so emotional, but now now imagine like being on a contraceptive and also being emotional from being on a period, and then they come together and they become friends and they play in your body and just fool around with you, and then you just like all these emotions from the contraceptive, from the period pains, and you're just like, I don't know what to do with all these emotions. Another thing that I'm struggling with is my cravings. So we're not on a diet, but we're changing our eating lifestyle. But when you're on your period, best believe when you're following an eating lifestyle, that is out the window. Like literally out the window. Right now I just want to eat a lot of foods with a lot of salt and a lot of oil, and I'm craving everything. At this moment I'm craving umphokoqo, but I'm also craving a pizza, but I'm also craving popcorn. But I'm just a hot mess. I'm just a hot mess. So that's all I wanted to say from my period pain edition, coming to you live from, I just woke out of bed right now, and you know I was holding a hot water bottle. But I just want to share that with you guys. If you guys are suffering or know how you can like deal with these pain, leave a comment down below. And also if you want to share your story of how you feel when you're on your period pain, leave that comment down below, and we can come together as a community and support each other, because personal. But I don't know about you. Thank you so much for watching this short surprise of a video that's very like dark, because right now this is how I feel. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. If you have a partner going through this, just take care of them. They're in a fragile state, you know. Until they're back on their feet, they will be better human beings. I don't promise that, because I'm not a better human being even when I'm not on my period, but right now I'm in the pits. Thank you so much for watching. I love you. Okay, that's all. I'm done. I don't want to stand up now.
Okay. Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm in the pits.
You are in the pits. Go back to bed.
I want another sweet.
You want another sweet?
Mm-hmm.
What sweet?
The one I took out.
Ifeza.